The Honduran military has begun evicting hundreds of campesinos in the forest reserve of Rio Platano. The authorities say the farmers' agricultural activity threatens to destroy the Biosphere site, which was put on UNESCO's World Heritage List in 1980. Now, Rio Platano is considered the Amazon of Central America. The area has lost 36,000 hectares of forest in the last 5 years, but the peasants say they have nowhere else to go. 8 people were arrested in the raids.